Bhagavan, please tell us how Diksha changes our perspective.
The Diksha acts in a very special way. What the Diksha does is, instead of trying to help you to understand the other, it helps you to experience the other. The moment you start experiencing the other, it does not matter who the other is. Because anything when experienced is nothing but joy. So a quarrel could actually become a source of joy. Anger could become a source of joy. So the entire thing gets converted. Now through no technique is this possible. Diksha alone is capable of doing that.
If your relationships are equal to pleasure, soon you will have cracks in that relationship, because pleasure is always self-serving. Sri Bhagavan.
Sri Bhagavan's quotes. Relationship, any effort to understand the other is futile. Pain and pleasure are two sides of the same coin. Sri Bhagavan.
Secrets of Success. Sri Bhagavan says, measurement is improvement.
Today's Kalki miracle has been sent to us by Arvind Ghumare from Mumbai. In 2019, I was detected with an advanced stage of colon cancer. I was told that it could be operated upon, but no assurance could be given. Doctors from Jupiter Hospital, Thane, mentioned that if the operation is delayed, I could live for a maximum of another 15 days. This was a huge shock for me and my family. My son, who stays in Jalgaon, came down to Mumbai once he heard this news and suggested that we go to Tata Memorial Hospital, Mumbai. We went there and redid all the tests as asked by them. The doctor said that he will do his best, but there could be a possibility of human error, and like the previous doctor stated, I could only live for around 2 weeks if the operation is delayed. If I were not to be saved, Sri Kalki would not have let me know about this cancer at all. Now that I had come to know what it is and the risk involved, I went ahead and gave them the permission for the surgery, leaving the rest to my God, Kalki. The next day, the surgery was done. However, the BP had gone down and I was not completely conscious. I was in ICU for 4 days, inwardly praying to Sri Kalki to save me. BP then slowly became normal. I was shifted to the general ward. A few days later, I was discharged from the hospital. I was asked to do chemotherapy for 8 cycles post the surgery. After the fourth cycle, my health began to deteriorate and platelets went down. I was constantly praying to Sri Kalki to give me the strength to go through this tough treatment and get me out of it. I prayed for a painless life. I did not want to be bedridden. Sri Kalki helped me throughout the treatment, and two more surgeries followed in 2021 with success. I got total freedom from cancer according to the latest reports. Though there are some side effects from chemotherapy, Sri Kalki is helping me to cope with these with ease. I am indebted to Sri Kalki for saving my life and curing my cancer. Thank you, Sri Kalki.
Kalki Seva Sangha. Every day, Kalki Seva Sangha volunteers carry out various service activities across hundreds of locations all over the country. Every day, we present one such activity. Amalapuram, Andhra Pradesh. Buttermilk distribution by Amalapuram Sangha members. On the occasion of Akshaya Tritiya, Sangha members distributed chilled buttermilk to all the people at College Road, Amalapuram. It brought respite to all the recipients during the scorching summer. All the people felt so happy and thanked all the Sangha members for this warm gesture. Sangha members expressed their heartfelt gratitude to Kalki for this great seva opportunity.